Oh, okay. Really?
Yeah. I think you're fine.
So it was a good call to end it early.
That's fine.
Be our last match for the night.
Okay. Nice. Yeah, good. Okay, so, ladies and gentlemen, last match of the night in our pools. So, Oryx and Arliss will be finishing off stream, but right now we've got Solis versus Burr.
I'm telling you, what if he wins?
It's very possible. You guys, again, haven't played each other, and we know Burr's improved, but we know Solis has drastically improved since then. And just like you see this, and again, and all of these games that we're commenting with Solis, he gets off to such a good start. Now we need to see the man finish this. And I'd love to see this, and
he's calling out his jumps a lot.
Wow, I can't believe he got back. A little too much patience. Beautiful catch there by Burr.
49%.
But as we're about to see, Arsene getting ready to come out.
Nice. Not enough to kill, but another one will, though.
I don't know how much practice Solis gets with
Defam's
Oh my gosh. And that's gotta hurt Gabe after such a strong start to lose the stock after that with Arsene. And he's got a chance here. Nice. That back air is going to work out. And he's going to... He said, get over here. And then he said, get out of here.
Nice.
Taking that first stock. Now we've got two stocks apiece here.
Between the players.
Okay.
And they are wanting to play on stream, so they will be on stream after this.
Okay.
Oryx and
either way, that's the last one.
You made us lie on stream, and then...
Yeah, we have officially lied, stream. We are sorry. Yeah.
It's to get people hyped up, you know?
That's true. It was just as a trick.
If you beg... If you beg, we'll put
Arliss
in
chat.
If you beg, we'll put Arliss
in chat. Yep, Mac and Peach.
Okay.
But right now, back to this Kazuya Joker action. The DLC boys going at it still.
Okay.
Very nice follow-ups here by Gabe. Unfortunately, not getting a whole ton of damage out of it, but good situation.
Oh, man.
Still keeping Burr off stage.
Gabe's less trapping is actually kind of nutty.
Yeah, he's doing very well with it. Oh, my gosh. Nope, not taking advantage of that.
Back
but still
air.
Keeping him off stage. Oh, I thought he was going to get it there. Burr finding a way back. But Gabe understands he's got to be very careful here.
Gabe kind of knows what he's doing here because I think he's played a lot of
Young Bad. I think he gets a chance to play a lot of Young Bad. I'm not sure if they do, but Young Bad being a very good Kazuya on his own, probably giving him a little knowledge here.
Oh, you're in that scary percent way.
Oh, no, just like that, and yeah. But still at 130.
Uh-oh.
Gabe's got to find a way to try and take the stock super quick. That might have been a super pretty combo, but that's big. And what I'm about to say, getting Arsene just from that. Now you really want to see the finish. Oh, hey,
wow. Okay.
Wow.
He kind of had to do it, I guess. But
Gabe went down there. Was a very risky play. But... Burr absolutely saw it coming, which was insane that he anticipated that.
Oh no!
I don't know how he did, but he did. The perfect reaction to Gabe coming down like that.
That hurts too. That's like 40% right off the bat.
Yeah, and
Gabe can see that.
And again, look at that. Yeah, as you see, he made the mistake of trying to go down there with the counter, and Burr just having the perfect amount of patience to avoid it. And it was just, beautiful play by Burr. And, you know, nothing Solis could have done about that. So going into this game, too, Kalos.
All right. Kalos. Man, does he like this stage more than me?
Hey.
Damage.
Oh, no. We got a string coming. Way to avoid that.
He's a little panic.
Good DI there, though, from Solis.
Burr, I don't think they get another grab. Oh, we got retaliation. Solis. That's DIable. Yeah.
There it is. Oh my gosh, gotta be careful. But while Arsene is on deck, definitely want to take advantage of it. A lot of gunplay from Solis coming out here.
Oh my gosh. Powered through.
But doesn't get the sweet spot, so it's not gonna kill yet.
Okay. Oh, that's sweet cinematic shot.
But that's
so annoying.
That was good DI there from Solis, though, because the angle it normally shoots you. I'm gonna need a replay on that.
Oh my word!
That was absolutely ridiculous. Wow!
Oh my!
Absolutely beautiful, dude. And that just might. Oh, Arsene might have just saved him.
What do you do?
I'm not sure.
When the bird comes for you,
I like it.
Oh no!
These big hits. Bird absolutely doing work right now.
Okay,
Solis has
to kill. Oh, that's a hurtful hitbox.
So 3-1 right now. Solis got to figure out something to at least take this first stock here. Oh, but instead taking big damage.
Okay. Oh, my word. Excuse me?
Oh. Here we go. Might be able to get something here. Oh, wow.
He's power down through. There. The spike.
Okay, that is a kill. Well, 77%, not a whole lot, but if we see that rage drive come out from Kazuya, that's terrifying.
What if he just makes an insane comeback right now?
Oh.
Okay.
Nice. Oh, that's good. Oh, okay, finding a way to but still keep the pressure on his Gabe here.
Letting it go a little bit. Yeah, I think this game has been really good for Gabe on his ledge trapping, at least. But when it comes to on-stage situations, you know, Barrier Burst just kind of takes the cake.
But we're about to see right here. Oh, no, why not? I was going to say, he's not going to get a chance to...
that's so good.
To show the Arsene, guys.
Even though he lost, he still made it to top 24.
Absolutely.
And loser side.
That's so absolutely. Now, Kit, let's see. I have to see this. And we're going to see if this is, in fact, where he gets that first stock. Because the interaction was insane. And it's in slow motion, so we're hoping to be able to see exactly what happened here. What? Oh my god! Okay, well that
what?
He grabbed the bullet.
It doesn't get any better when you shut again.
You can't complain. Wow, that hurts if you're Solis and you absolutely love it if you're Bert.